Hello guys, I'm ALiF and this video is brought to you by amialif.com and welcome to our new HTML5 tutorial for beginners 2016. So in the last video I show you how to create a simple web page, and today we are going to talk about our HTML5 standard syntax. So okay, you see this is our the last time created folder HTML5. And there is our first.html. So you just click and edit with notepad++. And you see this is our my first web page. So that time we are running this one. So let's check in our Google Chrome that is okay. Yeah, this is a first.html and showing this is my first web page. So now we're going to delete this one, and you see this is I'm just writing doc type HTML. This doc type is the declaration, it's like the document type is HTML. So in the HTML5, in 2014 HTML5 is a standard, it got the validation. So doc type is the declaration for HTML5. If you you can type this doc type in a small letter or capital letter, is up to you. Then our HTML is going to start. You see there is a auto completion in Node++ software. So when I type HTML, it's automatically completed here. So if you I just preference and auto completion, and it just enable auto completion. I just remove this one, so close this, and you see I go down. This is our head section. Then we need body. So this is the standard syntax. This is we just declare HTML, then we declare head. In we declare body. In the head section we will type our title, we can put our meta tag, our description, our keyword, we can link for the CSS file, and we also can write CSS in the head section, and also we can write the JavaScript code in the head section, and also we can link up with the JavaScript code in this head section. In the body section is our it will render in a web page. See here, in this is all our body. So in this body section, if you type and control S, save it file, or you can save it, then you just reload this page here. You see d. So we can say hello world, this is hello world, I am creating a web page. See, okay, it will show you hello world, I'm creating a web page. Okay, let's say if you put anything, let's say I want to put in the head section, this is head section. Are you getting these things? Yes, this is head section. Because if you type anything in this folder now, it will show in the home. So let's say we put in the title tag, and we cut this one and put inside the title tag. Now you can see here first.html. See, this is head section. So in the head section, you can put the title for your web page. Let's say we are saying this one is like home page. It will show here home page. Okay, and this is the standard syntax. And in the next video I will talk about the heading, paragraph and all the elements and content. So let's say we will talk about in the next video about the elements, text and everything. So this is the standard syntax for HTML5. Thank you guys. I will talk to you in the next video. Till then, have fun and please subscribe my channel, like this video and share it for your friends. Bye bye.